teach these motherfuckers a thing or two.
Hello, Miss Lewis. I love your role. Yes, queen. Ever since I was a little girl, I was heavily involved in the performing arts.
Jen, it's so good to see you.
Oh, Beyonce came in here smelling like coconut oil shea butter. Let's. Oh.
Hi, I'm Beyonce. I really don't know why I'm here. I'm just so perfect.
Outfit looked like a Sunday afternoon at the Merck Park.
Ooh, but wait, why is this a nice couch though? I should probably get this for my house in Calabasas. But I might just get this couch for like all of my houses, because I got so many houses.
You know, these divas wanted to come in on separate days. Bitch, please! I got shit to do! Jenifer motherfucking Lewis!
They wasteland.
I wonder what I should name my babies. Maybe I can name them Kunta and Kente. Wait, somebody already did that.
This studio costs $50 an hour, y'all hoes better stop playing with me.
I came to the acting class because I want to expand and explore my horizons. But I'm just ready to take it to the next level because I'm a bad teen. And I want the rest of the world to know that.
I know, I can name Bounty and Bitches. That way, I can always say, how about that? How you doing, bitches? How about that? How you doing, bitches?
Thank you so much for having me, because it's not every day that you get to have an acting class with Wanda Sykes.
Wanda Sykes? Fuck Wanda Sykes. Why the fuck everybody think I look like Wanda Sykes? I don't look like no goddamn Wanda Sykes. Fuck Wanda Sykes.
She kept telling me to fuck Wanda Sykes. I mean, I don't want to fuck Wanda Sykes.
I don't give a fuck about a Violin Davis or Angela Bassett.
I know I do a lot of bad things because I'm a bad gal, but I'm not about that life.
And I don't care about no motherfucking Jennifer Lopez. It's only one Jenny on this motherfucking block.
Fuck Wanda Sykes. Where they do that at?
Jennifer motherfucking Lewis.
What I'm having each lady do is read these lines.
Now, come on by. I know you not fit to marry that fat boy.
I just wish we could have did other things. She just wanted to do clips from Fresh Prince the whole time.
Now, come on by.
Now, come on by.
Put a little southern drawl into fat boy.
Oh, what was the lines?
I want you to act, and don't give me that fake-ass light skin on Viv. I want the dark skin on Viv. Dark skin on Viv was the shit!
Everybody dance now! Give me a music!
No, 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 it's okay. These are Fenty by Rihanna.
It's okay, because they're Fenty. They're Fenty by Rihanna.